Hi, I'm Tom Stevens, CEO and co-founder of Tombot, and this is Jenny. Jenny is a fully interactive robotic emotional support animal and the first to be both an FDA medical device and a remote patient monitoring platform. My background is I've been in the high-tech world for over 35 years. My two Tombot co-founders and I built a prior startup into one of the world's largest litigation automation companies. We were successfully acquired in 2011. That same year, my mother was diagnosed with Alzheimer's dementia, and I had to take away her dog for safety reasons. That launched me on a multi-year research and education journey that culminated in a master's degree at Stanford, and along the way, I learned that my mother's story was not unique. Seniors with dementia suffer from behavioral and psychological symptoms of dementia. These symptoms include loneliness, frustration, anxiety, and in my mother's case, hallucinations and violent anger. To manage these symptoms, doctors frequently prescribe psychotropic medications. These medications not only turn seniors into zombies, but they have serious health risks, including increased risk of death. In hospitals, the majority of inpatients report acute pain. To manage these symptoms, doctors frequently prescribe opioid medications. Existing research shows that where a senior with dementia can form a robust emotional attachment to an object, traditionally human baby dolls or stuffed animals, that senior gets a great deal of relief from their behavioral and psychological symptoms and a corresponding reduction in need for psychotropic medications. The problem is, very few seniors form the necessary emotional attachment with these traditional objects. Research on robotic animals show they significantly outperform the traditional objects and have the additional benefit of reducing pain and the need for pain medications. The problem there is that existing technology is prohibitively expensive. In the lower right-hand corner of the screen is an excellent robot out of Japan called Paro, but it costs over $6,000. I wanted to understand why any of these objects worked in the first place. And what I've learned is that the underlying mechanism is endogenous oxytocin. Oxytocin is seen in a mother with a newborn baby, a parent bonding with an adopted child, or humans interacting with animals, primarily dogs. However, for many people, these relationships are not safe, practical, or readily available. Our challenge was to create a robotic animal that people loved. We've created 5 generations of prototypes, multiple rounds of customer studies with hundreds of seniors with dementia, and what we've learned is they have a very strong preference for realism. Realism in appearance, realism in texture, but most importantly, realism in behaviors. We teamed up with the artists at Jim Henson's Creature Shop to create the world's most realistic robotic animals. And through our patent-pending technology, they're specifically designed to stimulate the production of endogenous oxytocin. We're in a very large marketplace. Worldwide, there are over 200 million seniors with dementia or pre-dementia mild cognitive impairment, and the hospital market is even larger, with over 400 million hospital stays worldwide. We did a Kickstarter campaign last year to debut our company, and despite 100% of our marketing being on behalf of seniors with dementia, over 30% of our pre-orders came in for other applications, including children with autism, adults with anxiety, major depressive disorder, and PTSD. We have a two-pronged business model. 83% of seniors with dementia live at home and are cared for by an unpaid family member. We've gotten very good at targeting these family members, and our social media and newsletter community today numbers over 70,000 people. We will also sell B2B to hospitals, skilled nursing facilities, and assisted living facilities with a direct sales force. When our product ships, we will be the most feature-rich product in our category, and at $449, we'll be less than 1/10 the price of our closest competitor, and that's before insurance reimbursements. Jenny is our minimum viable product and the first product that we'll bring to market. Future versions will include more robust AI, remote patient monitoring, and full mobility. So in summary, we're a very big opportunity with high gross profits and a recurring revenue business model. We have a strong team with decades of experience and the technical expertise to execute on robotics. We have institutional backing. Our lead investor is WaveMaker 360 Health. Our differentiators are sustainable through regulatory protection and through IP that's already filed and issued. We've done extensive research to develop product market fit with hundreds of seniors with dementia and thousands of others. We're raising our third round of funding. We've raised about $1.1 million in two prior rounds. This round, our seed two round, will total about $6 million, and that's necessary to bring us all the way to first customer shipment. So please help us bring these products to those people desperately in need. Thank you.